Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Matt Ritter.
Well, you got to love a Saturday when we get a rain and a lot of people are happy to see it. The live Super Doppler 8 Ritter network showing that most of the rain is out of here. Now, we're still getting a few spotty showers and some drizzle in parts of northern and southern Lancaster County. That's about it. This is all radar noise, false returns. That's where most of the clearing skies are so far, and those are the areas that got most of the rain today. A lot of low-level moisture starting to cool down under those clear skies, so kind of tricking the radar a little bit. But the rest of us will continue to clear out the rest of the night tonight. Well, here's your News 8 Storm Team forecast. The showers and drizzle that's lingering in the east will come to an end. There'll be some areas of fog forming, too, especially in the west. Lows are going to be in the mid-60s. Then in the morning on Sunday, partly sunny, damp and mild, getting into the 70s pretty quickly. And partly sunny skies in the afternoon, it looks like. Very warm, but less humid than it's been in the past couple of days. Highs will be in the mid to upper 80s, and that humidity comes right back in time for Monday. And the temperatures are fairly even now because they've been steady where the clouds and the rain have been holding tight for most of the evening. 72 in Lancaster and in Downingtown, 71 in York, and then where the skies have cleared, the spots that were warmer this afternoon have now kind of caught up to the temperatures in the east. 74 in Carlisle, 73 in Gettysburg, 76 degrees in Chambersburg. Officially, Harrisburg International Airport coming in 74. Still a sticky dew point of 68. The relative humidity 82%, so it looks like that fog will not be that much far behind. Winds are calm right now and the pressure is rising. 80 was the official high today, well below the average of 86 for this time of the year, so the heat wave is officially over. 70 was the morning low, and at the airport, 1.38 inches of rain. That is a new record for the day, which isn't a very big record, but we don't get lots of soaking rainfalls this time of the year. It's usually spotty showers or scattered thundershowers. So even if you didn't get this much, anything we get, you know, from a steady rain all day is kind of a gift this year or this time of year. The regional Doppler radar showing that line coming in last night and early this morning. Showers really started to develop, and then they really started to pick up in intensity, especially as the line just started to move to the east. They had some flooding in Chester County earlier today, and then that line moved off and just a little bit of lingering activity just right here in the east, extreme southeast Susquehanna Valley, York, Lancaster counties, just before 10 o'clock. And our predictor is zoomed in very well in picking up on that activity. It falls apart over the next couple of hours, tries to generate an isolated storm or two in the east tomorrow, but most of us won't see anything. We'll have that northwesterly wind bringing in the drier air temporarily. Here we are as early as Monday. Notice the southerly flow starting to set up again. That brings the humidity back in, eventually some clouds. And yeah, it looks like perhaps some more soaking rains moving in Monday night into Tuesday. So keep your fingers crossed for that, because we could certainly use another event like we had today. As far as the break in the humidity, most of it is already in the west. The humid conditions, the high dew points in the 60s, still holding on in the east. Predictor also shows we kind of even that out during the day tomorrow. Basically, the farther west you live, the more comfortable you're going to be. And all these numbers are back into the 60s by the time Monday rolls around. So a very weak area of high pressure trying to move in right now. It vanishes almost as soon as it gets here, and we start to get in that more humid flow, and you get that chance for some more rain on Tuesday. So again, low temperatures tonight are going to be in the 60s, back into the upper 80s tomorrow, but less humid. Upper 80s near 90 degrees on Monday, but more humid all over again. And again, there we are on Tuesday, high around 84 degrees, showers and storms most of the day. And they'll kind of come to an end Tuesday night. Then maybe an isolated storm left over on Wednesday. And the three H's could be back in time for the end of the upcoming week. So it looks like most of the reports, about a quarter of an inch to maybe an inch and a half of rain this morning, depending on where you lived.
All well needed.
Yes.
All right. Thanks very much.